down to Geelong.
Fly down to Geelong.
If you can,
not
hear us.
If you can,
not
hear us.
We're singing.
On Sunday, February the 19th, in 2006, 65 cyclists assembled at Orbost in Far East Gippsland to commence a ride of a lifetime. All appeared to be sound of stature, but some observers saw them as doubtful of mind. They were about to brave the elements of a late Victorian summer and the rugged terrain of southeastern Victoria in a six-day, 550-kilometre ride from Orbost to Geelong. Their mission? To attend Rotary District 9820's 48th annual conference in Geelong and to raise funds for three important Rotary projects, Life Education, Centenary House and Interplast. Let's now join the 65 cyclists and their 14 support crew to share some of the experiences of their arduous but memorable ride. While the ride began in Orbost on the Sunday morning, the event actually began a day earlier as riders and support crew came together from all parts of Rotary District 9820 and made their way to Orbost, mostly by means other than cycling. At Orbost, we were all warmly welcomed and fed by members of the local Rotary Club. We also met, for the first time for some, our fearless leader for the coming 6 days, Martin Pater, also known as Sergeant Schultz, and his platoon of happy helpers. And we received our two important shirts, the yellow one for riding and the green one for evening wear.